Hi friends, this is Pritham here from TechTUs, and in this video I will show you the best Android launchers of 2018, but not including the common ones like Nova Launcher, Go Launcher or others. And the launchers you find in this video could change the way you customize your device. So friends, without further delay, let's get started. So first one on the list is Fast Key Launcher. Literally, there is a full-size keyboard right in the middle of your homepage. The reason for this, that is how you navigate. You simply start typing the name of a contact or an application, and it very quickly without any animation brings up the relevant search, and within typing 2 or 3 letters, you have almost definitely got the application or thing you want in front of you. The second one on the list is AP15 Launcher, which is a very different launcher. In this, every app is on the home screen and is represented by the word. So the extent to the customization here is the wallpaper and text color only. There are no widget, but aside from that, it's about as fast and intuitive as you could have wanted. The size of each word represents how much you use the application, and everything is expressed in alphabetical order, so you can only find things you want for faster than you expected. The third on the list is Bubble Launcher, which as the name might suggest has one key mechanic behind it. All of your icons are placed into these nicely animated circles, and the order they are presented in is roughly alphabetical from the top left to the bottom right, so it makes it fairly easy to navigate. You can hold down the screen if you want to open up the customization menu, but in this customization is very much limited. You are pretty much limited to changing the size of the bubbles and changing the wallpaper. The fourth on the list is Peak Launcher. By this launcher, you can navigate your Android phone in a fastest way you ever expected. You just have to start typing into the dial pad, and almost every application, settings and even contact becomes a couple of click away. The fifth on the list is XOS Launcher. It is brimming with customization and themes for you to choose from. As even got this pretty handy shuffle button, which basically shuffles the wallpaper and saves you having to pick one yourself. It is automatically organizes your apps into folders, and what's cool is once you have opened one folder, you can browse all of them from there. If you like the video, don't forget to click on the like button and share this video. Hit the subscribe button and don't forget to turn on the bell icon. This will notify you whenever my new video goes up on my channel. So that's it for this video, and I will see you in the next one.